Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to Zippy Learning. I am so excited to bring you a special lesson based on a request to make a tutorial on four-digit division from one of our amazing learners. So let's begin by refreshing our memory on the basics of Abacus division. Abacus division rule says number of digits in the dividend minus number of digits in the divisor minus 1, which is compulsory. The answer we will get will be the place from where we will start placing the sum or the dividend. Our first problem is 3345 is divided by 15. Here, number of digits in the dividend is 4 minus number of digits in the divisor. Number of digits in the divisor is 2. So 4 minus 2 and minus 1 is compulsory. The answer is 1. So we will start placing the actual sum or the dividend from 1's place. 3, 3, 4, 5 is divided by 15. Always place the divisor at the end of the abacus. That will help you to remember what is our divisor is. That is not compulsory. Later you can skip it. As our divisor is double digit, we need to make a multiplication table with only 3 multiples. 1, 2 and 5. 15 times 1, 15. 15 times 2, 30. 15 times 5, 75. You need to make multiplication table from 11 to 99 in the same way. That will help you to solve division in abacus faster. As the divisor is double digit, we need to consider two rods. That represents 33. 33 falls between 30 and 75. We will consider the smaller one. 15 times 2, 30. Jump one rod and place the answer here as we consider two rods and the divisor is double digit. 15 times 2, 30, less 30 from here. We stopped here. So for the next part, we will start from that place. Consider two rods, 3 and 4, 34. 34 falls between 30 and 75. We will consider the smaller one. 15 times 2, 30, jump one rod and place the answer here. 15 times 2, 30. As we stopped here, for the next part, we will start from that rod. Consider two rods that represents 4 and 5, 45. 45 falls between 30 and 75. Again, we need to consider 30. 15 times 2, 30. 1 and 5, 15 is left. 15 is divisible by 15. 15 times 1, 15. Jump one rod and place the answer here. 15 times 1, 15. The answer is 2, 2, 3. 223. In the next division, there is an important trick, so stay with us till the end. Before we move to the next problem, if you haven't already subscribed to our channel, please hit the subscribe button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to leave your comments below. Your feedback keeps us motivated. The next problem is 1539 is divided by 21. Here, number of digits in the dividend is 4. Number of digits in the divisor is 2. So 4 minus 2 and minus 1 is compulsory. The answer is 1. So we will start placing the actual sum or the dividend from 1's place. This is our 1's place, our home point. 1, 5, 3, 9 is divided by 21. 21. I have prepared a multiplication table of 21. 21 times 1, 21. 21 times 2, 42. 21 times 5, 105. Divisor is double digit, so consider two rods that represents 1 and 5, 15. But 15 is not divisible by 21. That's why we need to consider three dots. 1, 5, 3. 153 falls between 105 and something else. So we need to consider the smaller one. 21 times 5, 105. As we consider three dots, but our divisor is double digit, we don't need to jump any rod. We will start placing the product just after that rod. 21 times 5, 105. Less 100, less 0 and less 5. It's not possible to less 5 from that rod. That's why we need to apply the rules. Less a 10, add a 5. We can add a 5 but we cannot less a 10. To less a 10, we need to apply a different formula. Less a 5, add a 4. That means we less 50 and add 40 to less 10. Consider two rods, 4 and 8, 48. 48 falls between 42 and 105. we will consider the smaller one. 21 times 2, 42. Jump one rod and place the answer here. 21 times 2, 42. Less 40 and less 2, 6 and 9. 69 is left. 69 falls between 42 and 105. So again, we will consider 42. 21 times 2, 42. As we consider two rods and divisor is double digit, so jump one rod and place the answer here. 21 times 2, 42. We need to less 4 from here, but we cannot less 4 directly. To less 4, we need to apply 5's complements. Less a 5, add a 1, and less 2 from that rod. 2 and 7, 27 is left. 27 is not divisible by 21, but we can get the nearest answer. 21 times 1, 21. Jump one rod and place the answer here. 21 times 1, 21. Less 21 from here. 6 is left. Our quotient is 7 and 3, 73. And remainder is 5 and 1, 6. In abacus, we will write the answer 73 and 6 within bracket. I hope you have enjoyed today's lesson and learned something. See you soon in the next lesson.